Hey gang, I hope y'all came over here from that trench, the hero reaction, you feel me? Dope music, dope energy that he brought on that one, man. Make sure y'all go tune in if y'all didn't get the chance to see it. But I told y'all in that reaction I was going to be bringing y'all Toby. Hear me out right after that, you feel me? This is my boy Toby, man. We got plenty Toby reactions over here on the channel. Him and Trench go crazy, brother. They dropped a song together. I did the reaction on that. Make sure y'all go get in tune. I got a Harrisburg playlist for y'all, you feel me? They putting on right now, going crazy, going stupid. And I personally enjoy the music and the energy that they bring into it, you feel me? So I'm ready to hop into my boy Toby with this Hear Me Out. I see on the screen here it say, crying is a way your eyes speak when your mouth can't explain how broken your heart is. That's a fact, you feel me? That's a fucking fact, gang. So let's hop right into it. I know this is gonna be something real, you know what I'm saying? Something to really feel. Got that Roddy Rich. That Roddy Rich.
Thinking about my brother, I said I need some help. Depression in my head, I don't wanna worry myself. I can talk about my pain, I can talk about myself. Depression in my head, they don't know my mental health. I said it's rules to this game, they got me supercharged. Treat my bitch like my Hellcat, when I'm going, she just roar.
Hold on, Toby, talk that, bro. Talking on here, you feel me? I love the sound that he coming with, man. Toby's sound is very hard to me, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, y'all gotta go get into my other Toby reactions to fully understand where I'm coming from. You hear me? Like, I'm telling y'all, another dope artist really putting on for Harrisburg, you hear me? Like, in a major way, too, man. He already running this, you feel me? He got the Roddy Rich beat in the back, you know what I'm saying? So he gotta apply that pressure on that, and that's what he doing, you know what I mean?
In my head, they don't know my mental health. I said it's rules to this game, they got me supercharged. Treat my bitch like my Hellcat, when I'm going, she just roar. Catch a flight across the state, I'm trying to use my boat now. Catching loads across the sea, they got the feds on us. Got me thinking about my mom, her spirit's in my head, her body in my soul, and I don't really know.
I feel that 120,000, 50 million percent, my nigga. Rest in peace to my mom, you feel me? Bro, see, that's what I be saying. Like, bro be speaking on real shit. You know what I'm saying? Real pain, real emotion, man. And it's like, that's another reason why I enjoy the music. You know what I'm saying? Because it's like, I can relate to it as well. And it's crazy, bro. Like, that's another thing about music, man. It really will bring you together. You know what I mean? Especially when you have an artist that can tell you about the pain, tell you about, you know what I'm saying, the problems, the struggles that they go through and the things that they facing. It make you relate 10 times more to it. You feel me? And it brings the enjoyment of the music even more. You know what I'm saying? It makes it more clear. And Toby be setting that vibe every single time, bro. Every song got him reacted to by bro, he done set that vibe where he bringing out that real pain and emotion on the music. And I think that's dope. You feel me? Something to really relate to, man.
Those across the sea, they got the fans on us. Got me thinking about my mom, her spirit's in my head, her body in my soul, and I don't really know.
Straight up, nigga. Straight up, bro.
Thinking about my brother, I said I need some help. Depression in my head, I don't wanna warn myself. I can talk about my pain, I can talk about myself. Depression in my head, they don't know my mental health. Thinking about my brother, I said I need some help. Depression in my head, I don't wanna warn myself. I can talk about my pain, I can talk about myself. Depression in my head, they don't know my mental health.
Straight up, bro. I feel you, gang. They don't know my mental health.
I don't even need no ad-libs here. I really don't, because y'all didn't hear me clear enough. Well, if they hear me, I feel like they're going to feel me, you feel me?
Straight up, bro. Straight up. Yeah, my boy Toby ran this, man. Hey, come on, gang. This was hard, man. Another dope one, bruh. another dope one for the catalog. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I enjoy the vibe and the energy that he brought to this one, man. And just speaking on real stuff, you feel me? Like, I feel like that's the best music, you know what I mean? When you could really relate to it and really understand it fully, that's where it's going to be like, damn, the nigga's hitting. You feel me? Shout out to my boy Toby with this dope one. You got another dope one under your catalog, gang. Keep going crazy. Keep making drops like this. You feel me? Be consistent with it, bro. You got a dope sound. You got a dope tone. And again, I love the vibration. You feel me? Keep going crazy with it, gang. You gonna be at the top if you keep going. You feel me? The music or, you know what I mean? And real niggas is gonna push that shit. And you know I'm behind it 100%. You feel me? So, man, gang, I hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If y'all did, please make sure y'all hit that like button, comment, subscribe, turn the post notifications on, and share this one for me, man. Other than that, make sure y'all go tap in with my other Toby reactions. And make sure y'all also go to his channel and show the love and support. You feel me? Also with Trench, you feel me? Tap in with the Trench reactions. Go to his channel, show the love and support. You hear me? Other than that, man, I'm gonna catch y'all niggas in the next one, gang.
Getting even Marcus and buy everything. A pretty face and a fat ass to get her a wedding ring. She finna ride it, she taking off her bikini. If she was a car, she'd be a Lamborghini.